The Civil War saw the first widespread use of photography in a conflict. Both Union and Confederate soldiers documented the war using cameras, and photographers such as Mathew Brady and Alexander Gardner became famous for their images of battlefields, soldiers, and civilians caught up in the war.